this with me. I'm trying to use my cellular water, but it's working. So I'm gonna try a little bit of this bubble. Hopefully the bubble works. I mean, it always works. I'm just a little worried about this thing. I'm not even don't care that I didn't do prior because so okay, let's pour more in my cellular water because I have a whole bottle. Because I really need a beauty blender right now. Trying to get this off is kind of hard. Go watch all three of my videos before this. Because if you haven't seen it, like, what are you doing? Because you're really good. It took a lot of time. And afterward, so it took like 5 days. And I kept removing it because I just try to catch up on the steps that I used and add what I just put more makeup on myself. If I just put concealer over this, try the bubble up here now. Try the bubble now. First, we try these vitamin C drops with vitamin E, vitamin C, and vitamin D oil with mixed with acid. Ordinary serum and special kind of my moisturizer drops. Liquid moisturizer. Okay. Try the bubble now. I do not even hear the. Okay, I don't know when I'm supposed to skip this off because I've already used a bubble and I need more my cellular water. I don't think it's getting the rest off. I'm gonna go wash my face after this my cellular water. Last try. Let's try the green tea. But this one's my rose water. Try these drops up here. Bury them some pasture. You've got enough cows to sell the lives, but not enough for the state inspectors on the land. And truckloads of that. This operation must be massive. Probably had a few dozen people looking for him. Okay, I just regard a 3-day prep of this. And how to get it off. Even if it stinks, I won't get off the next sticky, but try more my cellular water. Seems to be a clean one, so I'm just gonna try to put a little bit more effort into it. Use this one, but I've been using this one.
We need hard evidence, and that's more than just those loose hundreds that are in your pockets. We need
thank you. I just remember trying to get that up for us.
Yeah, we are now. We're at a car's place. John, kids are asleep. I'm on first watch. Actually, probably just got time for the car to spell me.
There we go.
You called me first?
Yeah. I just wanted to.
Thank you. Didn't even have enough time to put setting spray on. I was so worried about this not coming off. But I'm glowing. Still got a little stains. But I'm good. I got all that black off, but a few spots. I think I got all that sparkle off. I'm gonna do the last turn of bubble today. Probably do more makeup today, but no more bubble to get things off. But that was fun. Now I know how to get things off. Even when I think things are staining. Staining. Oh my gosh, I'm nervous. Okay, the bubble is in.
No, this is where I see
her. I think that green tea worked. That boba I had today. I really grabbed the face. My stomach hurts badly. Say so.
How close are you to an end unit?
One more down.
There. We're done. Bye, guys.